using the NCH Sound Effect Library with VideoPad. To get started, go to the Audio tab and click the Add Stock Sound button. On the left of the NCH Sound Library dialog, you'll find the folder tree, which organizes sounds by categories. On the right, you will see all of the audio clips available in the selected folder. Simply click on a file to select it. Then click Play to preview the clip. To use the sound or music clip in your project, click Download, and it'll automatically be added to your audio clip bin. Drag the clip onto your timeline to use in your project. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to use the NCH Sound Effect Library with VideoPad. The NCH Sound Effect Library is a powerful tool offering thousands of royalty-free sound effects and music tracks for your projects. To get started, go to the Audio tab and click the Add Stock Sound button. Alternatively, right-click within the clip bin and select Add Audio from NCH Sound Effect Library from the context menu. This will open the Sound Effect Library window. On the left of the NCH Sound Library window, the folder tree organizes audio clips into folders by category, such as Nature, Ambience, and Industrial. Expanding a folder reveals subcategories. On the right, the files available for the selected category display in a list. To preview an audio clip, click on it in the list to select it, then press Play or use the Spacebar shortcut key. This allows you to hear the sound before adding it to your project. When finished, click Stop to end playback. Click Download to add the selected file to your project. Once downloaded, the sound will be automatically added to your audio file's clip bin. Drag and drop the file directly onto your timeline to add it to your project. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.